son to Drake? Why is he wearing pajamas?
They're not pajamas. Daytime.
Fine, that's his daytime outfit. Sorry. Yeah. My bad. My bad.
I'm sorry.
I'm a little late, but it looks like she's a little late. She persisted. I like that piece of art in the bathroom here at the haircut. Pleasant haircut that is already covered by a stocking cap. One of the favorite things that Addison and I do together is like we will watch Casey Neistat videos while we brush her teeth.
So I got a ticket for not riding in the bike lane, but often there are obstructions that keep you from probably riding in the bike lane.
And she laughs and giggles every time he crashes. That one is awesome. We've watched it probably like 100 times together. But something that caught my eye recently is like when you study the videos that he had got the most views of his, maybe his most viral videos, you notice something. So let's go through Casey some of his most popular videos and I'll show you the pattern afterward. Maybe you can spot it. Snowboarding with the NYPD, where he went snowboarding even though the NYPD was like, you will be arrested or ticketed if you go out driving. So he went out driving. Then you've got iPod's dirty little secret. And some people think it's the reason why Apple created like a fix-it program to fix the batteries in people's iPods. Make It Count, the ad for Nike. Casey took the ad budget and blew it on a trip all over the world with his friend Max, and they were gonna see how long it took for the budget to run out, and then that was gonna be the commercial, just filming them doing a lot of fun stuff all around the world. Bike lanes. Bike lanes was when a cop gave him a ticket for riding his bike not in a bike lane. So to prove this cop wrong, he purposely only rode in the bike lane, became the talk of New York and of bike safety. Another one that stands out, and it might be his most like popular video ever, is the crazy German water park where him and his son Owen go to this water park in Germany. It's like this crazy indoor water park. There's cockroaches and chickens. It's really weird.
Why is there a live chicken in here?
They stay there like overnight. They're the only ones in the place at like 3 a.m. or something like that. Everyone else has gone home and they're still going down slides and jumping in pools and stuff. Those are a handful of a bunch of Casey's most popular videos. And do you see a trend in all these videos? I don't know what another good word for this is, but he's like naughty in all of them, right? He does something he's maybe not supposed to be doing. Graffiti.
Apple doesn't offer.
No.
Apple doesn't offer a new battery for the iPod.
No, because the battery.
Sticking it to the police. Are you supposed to blow Nike's ad budget on this?
Want me to take the picture?
Snowboarding in New York. Wasn't supposed to do that. Even the crazy German water park.
Can you believe that they're just letting us wander around here and nobody's saying anything?
We've talked about viral videos on this vlog before. I think a key element of a viral video is basically doing something that everyone expects you can't do. There has to be this element of surprise, this element of like, that thing doesn't exist, and you show them it does. And so being naughty is one of those versions of like breaking everyone's expectations. You're not allowed to snowboard, you're not allowed to do graffiti on these Apple posters, you're not allowed to be in the German water park. He does them anyway. If you want more success in your videos and making more like viral videos, you've gotta do things that are a little bit, are you allowed to do that? I'm gonna do it anyway.